the subscribe button and click on bell icon to get notification about every new video.
Number 10.
It's hard. There's a man out there. He's going to have to jump. He does. Oh, I think he's done that, you know.
And opening up the body was a short ball from Wood. In hard and flat. Picked up the man on the fence. Jason Roy. Safely taken above his head. Tiptoeing.
Number 9.
Takes a spec, throws it back to Weatherall. Wow, that is amazing.
Number 8.
Picked up, and what a catch, what a brilliant catch. They might have been sailing over his head, but that's so often we see with these brilliant young cricketers, found a way of keeping it in the ground.
Yeah, cool as you like as well. Didn't panic, knew where the cushion was. Pakistan will think it has not been their day so far.
Number 7.
Oh, he's hit it nicely straight. Has he got enough? I don't think he has, or has he? Oh, he's taking a corner! What a hit! Oh, he's up long and high. I thought he just got enough on it. He's just going to creep over. Afraid he'll hit something else off. Here we go.
Number 6. Number 5. Number 4.
Celebrity. So Chris Lynn, he's a celebrity. Just for hitting big ones. Just like that. That's flat and it's hard. Oh, what a catch! What a catch! Kyra Pollard points out to his crew.
He's making impact on a game like this. The Bunnings Warehouse replay. About 12 feet in the air. That ball forward. Reeled in.
Number 3. Number 2. Number 1.